There is an emotional connection when you touch Reishi your first time. Everybody says, this has personality, this is alive. And that's why we care about our storytelling that much. Every time that we film our material, we are trying to recreate the emotions and feelings that you have the first time you touch it. That touch and a hand feel that it's very unique and different. What we're trying to do is bring back that feeling, that emotion, that mystique, that impressive science, that quality. It's alive. It requires a level of craft and artistry and creativity that is at the level of the material that we're creating.